What's going on, guys? NuttyNu here. Today we're doing an unboxing on the Marlin Crawler clutch kit. This is their 1200 pound clutch kit for the 95 Toyota pickup. I believe 93 to 95 Toyota pickup are the same, and then the 92 in the older model, they use a different version. This is for the 93 to 95 Toyota pickup 1200 pound clutch kit from Marlin Crawler. I also got the flywheel, a new flywheel, and also six new flywheel bolts. So let's get right into it. The clutch kit costs about $240. Flywheel costs about $100, and then all the bolts cost roughly about $30 total. And the shipping to Alaska costs like $120, so it can get pretty expensive. Nicely packaged, I love it. We have that. That's the alignment tool. There's the bolts I see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And there's the pilot bearing. Keep your receipts for future reference. Got some stickers, some decals. Here is one of the, this is the clutch disc from Seiko. We got that. This is the, so this is one of the, not the, this is the bushing, I forgot what it's called on top of my head, but you guys know what it is. So this clutch will be going on my 95 Toyota pickup, 22RE. I also have dual case on it, so this will be a really, really improvement. Right now, my clutch still works, but I know it's not the best as it should. It doesn't bite as hard and doesn't respond as good as it should. So I'd rather just replace it now before the hunting season and the off-road season starts. So here's the flywheel. This flywheel weighs roughly just a little bit over 29 pounds. So for off-roading and stuff like that, you actually don't want to go with a lighter flywheel. If you're off-roading with bigger tires, you actually want a heavier flywheel. And if you go onto Marlin Crawler, they have a good explanation of why that is. If you're into racing, you're into speed and stuff like that, then you want a lighter flywheel. But for off-roading enthusiasts and big tires, you want a heavy flywheel. Nicely packed, I love it. So here's the flywheel, really nice. Wow, they did a really good job packing it. Really nice. Not sure if you guys can see it, but nice and oiled up. It definitely has some weight to it. Oh yeah. I'll probably do the installation on my new clutch kit maybe next couple weeks. I'm not in any rush right now. But I will make a video. I probably won't make a video of the install. I'll probably make an overview video of the install, and then I'll probably just make a video review of what I think about the clutch once it's installed. From what I've read, Marlin Crawler's clutch are nothing but good. So everything I heard online is good stuff. Last and least we have here is the actual clutch cover. This is a Isin brand. So here we have is the clutch cover from Isin. Straight up from Japan. Really pretty, guys. Really, really nice. Look at that. It definitely has some weight to it too as well. So originally I was gonna go and buy some eBay clutch for like $100. There was a set for $100, but then I decided not to because my rig is fully built with dual case, and I decided that if I'm gonna do the clutch, I'm gonna put the best clutch that I can afford in there. So I decided to go with these. So this is a 1200 pound clutch. Originally, stock clutches are only like 800 or 900 pounds, I believe. So this is will be a stepping up. It should be able to crawl really good. Really excited for it, guys. So let's take a look at this guy here. This is the actual clutch itself. Really small. I'm surprised the way it is. Look at that clutch. Seiko brand. Really impressive. Not sure if you guys can see it, but take a look at that. I'll definitely be comparing this to my old clutch. Look like there's some metallic in there, some fibers. I don't know, we'll see. This is it right here. Pretty impressive. Alright guys, so that's just a quick unboxing. Hope you guys enjoy. Stay tuned. Follow my Instagram, NuttyNu_4x4. I'll keep you guys updated on this clutch review, what I think about it, and a little bit of my installation once I get this install going. Just want to do a quick unboxing of the clutch. If you guys are interested in it, you guys can check out Marlin Crawler's website. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys next time. If you're new, subscribe. Peace out.